Hello and welcome back to my Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke playthrough. This is part 6. So the plan for today's episode, we're going to go through the cycling road. There's two encounters we get underneath the cycling road. There's one inside a cave, which apparently might contain this guy, hopefully. And then we've got one in the grass patch outside, which we'll see what happens with that. Then we're going to go down. Can't get an encounter on 207, because that's where we got the Machop originally. And then we're going to go into Mount Coronet, through into Hearthome City, where we're going to battle the third gym leader today. Hopefully get our badge. It's going to be a tricky one. It's a ghost gym, apparently. I think we're going to struggle. We might lose a team member or two, but we'll see how it goes. I'm optimistic. Should be a good fun. Oh, who's this? Cynthia. Oh, there you are. I was looking for something like this. Once you've had this Pokemon egg, will you accept it? Yes. We're waiting right here. Excellent. Right. Okay. Right, let's get our egg. Will you accept the Pokemon egg? Yes. That's wonderful. Tab 2, I'm sure of it, keep that with you and your party Pokemon. Pokemon hatch from it while you are travelling. I'll be happy to know that it will help fill another page of your Pokédex. See you again. Excellent. Awesome. Cycling road. Oh wow, I just instantly just sort of bumped into that person without even trying. Pikachu, level 21. I'm switching out of this Pokemon. To nickname. Yes. Oh, arrow's not bad. Yeah. Arrow's not bad at all. Oh, what, because of the dots on his wings? It's not bad either. No, Aero's good. I'll take Aero. It literally, like I said, it does look like a plane, so I'll go with that. We've gone through the cycling road. Nothing too difficult. Let's see what our encounter is underneath cycling road, route 206. And it is... Jedi. Oh, okay, good. Because there's duplicate calls, means we don't have to have this. Okay, real encounter on Route 206? Jittery, yeah, okay. Not the real encounter then. Okay, no time's a charm. A chop? Nope, got that one already. Okay, fourth time's a charm. And the encounter is... Is that a shiny Gligar? No. Oh. But it's not the normal pink. Was it a different colour in Gen 4? Oh, got me all excited and everything, you know. Flying ground type. Hey, Gligar captured.
Okay.
Gligar. Gligar's one of my favourite Pokemon. Oh, well, I can't see, so... Huh? Oh. Until I get my encounter. Okay. Right, so this is the Wayward Cave, hidden under the cycling road. This is the secret entrance, which potentially has this guy in there, which would be lovely. But... I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Bronzor. Okay. Yeah, it's got very good typing. Okay, Bronzor. Bronzor's fine. Oh, if it hits me with a psychic attack, it will kill my chop straight away. Bronzor captured. Excellent. Give a nickname to Bronzor. Yes. The Bronzong becomes a giant bell. The famous bell I can think of is the Liberty Bell. Yeah, Liberty. That's good. I'll take that. I wonder if this has got heat absorb. Is it heat absorb? Heat proof, that's the name. I'd have to go check the box to see that later, innit? If it's got heat proof, I think it's worth having because the only thing it's weak to then is ground and ghost. Yeah. Okay, that's the only thing I need to do in this cave, isn't it? I don't need to go up this weird mudslide thing, do I? Oh, great Gible! Oh, man! And it's level 20 as well, that would have gone straight into the team. Oh, Nuzlocke playthroughs, man. Nuzlocke. And literally the next one. And again! Come on! Oh, that is upsetting, actually. That is actually upsetting. There's nowhere I can go down. Where's that? Is that like a little ramp that I run off? Is it three Gibbles in a row? Is it Gibble Central as soon as you go over the ramp? Is that what I should have done? Gone over the ramp? Oh my god. Oh my god. I just lost my star. It's a trainer battle. And he used self-destruct. But I used Razor Leaf first. And he avoided the attack. Wow. My first death. Oh, man. Looks like I've got to start adding a death counter, eh? Jesus. Okay. Alright. That's upsetting. You better not self-destruct as well. See, that's what should have happened. One shot. Oh my god. And see, you jinxed it. You jinxed it. You added the Grotal, right? You added the Grotal, and then it died. Oh, sad. So sad. Upside down. There you go. Finished off. That's upsetting. That's so upsetting. Because it's just a random trainer battle. A random trainer battle. Not even a gym battle. Not a story battle. A random trainer battle. And I even swapped it in just so I could get some levels on it. And... pfft, my gosh. Okay, well, you know. At times. Can't believe it, man. And it avoided the attack. If the attack had just landed... Hold on. What's this? Where's the blanket? So I should just go to move Pokemon from now on. First Pokemon in here. My starter. Hoping to keep my starter for a long time. Alright, here we are in Mount Coronet. New encounter. I don't know, I said Coronet, Coronet. I don't know, let's just go with Coronet. I'll stick to Coronet. Mount Coronet. Yeah, let's see what the encounter is. And it is... this son of my gun. I hate all Geodudes now. So, we just got four Geodudes in a row, Mount Coronet. I'm not gonna bother. I think we'll just try and go into Mount Coronet later at a higher stage and see if we can get a different encounter. I'm gonna sit here and just keep bashing my head against the wall for nothing. Alright, here we are, still Route 208. Let's check out our encounter. Here it is. I can get a what? Oh, nice. Okay, the real encounter on Route 208. Hey, Roselia. Okay. Oh, okay, I heard it. I should have known that was going to happen, but I didn't think it would. Oh, my life. Okay, well there's a 2A encounter gone. Sorry, I'm still reeling from the death of Bontai. Oh, what's this? A Baneri. Oh, thank goodness I happened to be there. If it weren't for you, who knows how far away my Baneri could have run. Baby Baneri, back into the Pokeball you go. I'm Kiara, Pokemon Contest Judge. Contest Hall, so I can thank you properly. I don't care about the Contest Hall. Become the Contest Hall to progress the story. Oh. Oh, it's Mum. Hello. Please take this accessory. Obtain the glitter powder. For all I chose it, go enjoy the contests. Yeah, I'm not gonna do contests. Beg your pardon. Contests you're here for. I hope very much you enjoy them. Gym leader is also a contest. How do you say Tre Fantastique? Fantina being myself, of course. Does there seem to be Tre Strong? How far? So shall we? I'll wait for you at the gym. But if I level this up to 25 with bite, and then I get my Gyarados and that has bite, so I level that up, then those two should be enough to run through everything in it. Oh, here we go. What? Koi is evolving. Here it comes. Gyarados finally arrives on the scene. Gyarados left bite. Excellent. Nope, it's just the gym leader. I don't think I'm ready to battle her though. What, level 24 with the dread plate? Yeah? Okay, let's go for it, man. Why not? Okay, here we go. About to take on the third gym leader. Should be interesting. I don't know if we're gonna lose another Pokemon. Let's go. What was that spin? Finally, you have arrived. Since I came to this country, always I tried to learn new things. I held contests in the city. I say to myself, I'm far, I will excel. That is why I dress this way. Sailing the performance. Also, I study Pokemon very much. I've come to be gym leader. So, it shall be that you challenge me, but I shall win. This is what gym leader does not. Oh, that's a nice screenshot. Okay. Start with the Duskull. Oh, I'm pumping that. I don't want to listen to the Pokemon. Will-O-Wisp, that's a burn, right? Okay. Used a super potion. I... I think I might just end up losing my whole run here. Nope, Psybeam, dead. So Yeah, that's true. Does it lose its confusion if I switch it back in afterwards? Okay. It was too high HP. Oh no! It was too high HP to be in range for a potion. What is it doing? Two in a row? And finished. Oh, that wasn't worth it. I just lost three Pokemon. Badly. That was. Oh well, I guess that's the nature of a Nuzlocke. Oh wow, that's soul crushing, that is. That really is soul crushing. Default. I don't care about default. What kind of waste is default? Shadow Claw. Okay, that's nice. I think I might put the Ghastly on my team. Or the Rotom. Ghost Electric. Shouldn't even have subbed it in. Oh well. Yeah, this was a soul-crushing episode. Lost three Pokemon today. Fun. I don't even know. Yeah, Meditite's a good shout. Let's take you. As well. And then try and level up the Togepi, I think. Not a bad team, but then there's three flying types here, so that's a major rock electric ice weakness going on. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, we got the third gym badge. Woohoo! And yeah, we lost three Pokemon today. I mean, to be fair, I've been getting quite lucky. Before this point, very close to losing quite a few Pokemon, and then yeah, I knew the Ghost Gym was going to be hard. I think I even said it earlier in the video. I'll try and clip that in right now. If that was the third gym leader today, hopefully get our badge. It's going to be a tricky one. It's Ghost Gym, apparently. I think we're going to struggle. We might lose a team member or two, but yeah. Fun episode, eh? Eventful. Yeah, we're just gonna have to work on the team. I'm just gonna have to get the levels up. It's gonna be boring, but definitely gotta get the levels up. Can't go in underleveled like that again, because otherwise I'll end up just losing the whole run. So yeah. Probably shouldn't have swapped in the Machop as well. I think I knew it had Psybeam, just wasn't thinking, but yeah, we'll regroup, we'll recover. Let's see how eventful the next episode is gonna be with drama, right? Yeah, so like, comment, subscribe, F's in the chat for the fallen ones. Some suggestions, maybe something, I don't know. Yeah, we'll regroup, we'll come back, we'll see how we go. Until next time, peace.